says, oh baby girl, you know we're gonna be legends. I'm the king and you're the queen and we were...
What's up guys? So I just got out of work and I called my LFS and I was like, hey, do you guys have any sparkling Gouramis by any chance? And they're like, a what? And like, they had no idea, but then they're like, oh, we do. And I was like, so Gussie's going to get some more fishies. I don't know if I'm going to put them in my pea puffer tank or if I'm going to put them in my community tank. I have no idea what I'm going to do with them yet, but they're going somewhere in my room. So we're headed to the LFS now. We're going to go pick up the fish and then obviously just love them because they're so cute. Oh, I hope they have like really pretty ones. Okay, this is a long enough intro. I'll see you guys at the store. Okay guys, so basically I am taking that tank and I'm gonna be putting it into this tank, and that's kind of just the little game plan I got. I'm just kind of making it. I don't like tall tanks, I prefer longer tanks. Okay, so basically I am going about to siphon out some of that water, put it into here. I washed out this tank. I have my live plant, my Java moss, my fake plants and everything. And then I'm gonna transport some of that water into here. Obviously all of that gravel is gonna go into here. I got some more gravel as well. And that's just kind of the game plan. That water's really dirty, so we're not gonna use all of it. We're gonna use a lot of fresh water. But yeah, so that's the game plan.
One eternity later.
Guys, I can't find my fish net, so I don't know how to get the fishies out of the bowl. The tank.
Didn't they tell you that I was a savage? Fuck your white horse in a carriage. But you never could imagine. Never thought you could have it. You
I think stickers today, that's what I think they are. So this person, I am sorry, I haven't opened it so I don't know who you are, but you literally, did you cut an envelope in half? And like, they let you send that? Cause it's like taped here so it looks like it, and I don't know. So we're gonna figure out, I think that's definitely what you did. We're gonna figure out who this was. And I definitely think, Angelo, are you serious right now? Did you? You know, it just makes it funnier, the fact that it was you. I don't know. But, so I'm in bed right now. My fish board is all the way over there, and I'm really lazy, so I will put it on later today. But now for the next one. And I got Lisa's from Passion for Pets. Thank you so much. Oh, there's a note. Thank you for your support, Passion for Pets, Lisa. Yes. Alright, once again, my fish board's like all the way over there, and I'm like all the way over here. So, but yes, thank you guys so much for your stickers. They will definitely be going on there, and then I'll show later when all the stickers are on there, what it all looks like. But thank you guys so much. I really, really appreciate it. Okay guys, and that is the end of that video. I don't know, they're really cute, and I'm really glad that I got them. So I will see you guys in my next video. Thank you for watching.